when we got Skippy, we didn't know she was in foal. And we just had a hunch that she might be, so we had her tested on one of our videos, which you guys know.
This is all fluid here, then your baby is. You know, I can just tell you that she's in foal and in foal a long way, like a few months. I mean, I don't know when her exposure dates were. Was she live bred or what?
Well, so she came off of out of New Mexico, and there's another horse that came with her. I don't know.
So when you bought her, she was already exposed.
Yeah.
Okay.
We didn't know how far along she was, did we, guys?
Nope.
And so we were just watching her and checking her and stuff. And the day before yesterday, I looked at her bag, and I'm like, yeah, she's got a little bag, but it wasn't firm or up at all. And so I figured it was out. You know, she wasn't going to have the baby for a little while. But you guys came over to feed, and what'd you see?
Curtis, come here!
So we went over, and Skippy was just laying down, and Mom was like, is that horse dead? And I said, no, she's breathing. Then I went and looked at her, and she has little two hooves hanging out of her backside. And so I was like, Mom, she's having her baby. And sure enough, she was having her baby.
It's amazing to me what a mother goes through to bring life into this world. I've witnessed my wife give birth to 10 children, and they've all been miracles, beautiful children, and I am truly grateful for what my wife has gone through. This is Skippy's first foal, and she's a beautiful mother. She's a wonderful mother. I feel bad that she is giving birth in a mud puddle, or not a mud puddle, in a bunch of mud. We had no clue when she was going to foal, but anyhow, we were lucky. It was during the day, and it was a day birth, and the miracle of life played out all natural there, and it's amazing how strong they are and how well they get along. So after the birth, we got her up and washed her off real good and put her in a clean, dry spot, and they're doing just fine. So this is the story of this little filly and the first foal of our mare, Skippy. So I hope you enjoy this, and God bless.
It's so muddy. I wish we could put her in the pasture. She can't even walk now. Girl, Skippy, good girl. Come on, Skippy girl. Thank you. Foal, you're doing awesome. Go ahead. Give another good push. Another good push. There you go, girl. Almost. Skippy, give it another good push, girl.
Mom, is her dead?
No. Yeah? No, she's not dead. Come on, Skippy. You're strong. She's resting between contractions. That's what she's supposed to be doing. They're made to do it by themselves. And if it doesn't... There she goes again. To let her have it, but I don't think she can lock it in. Mm-hmm. Here it comes. Oh, oh, oh. Here it comes, here it comes!
There it is!
She got it out!
She got it halfway out! It's almost completely out! It's almost completely out!
Oh, it worked.
She looks so scared. Look at poor Skippy. Thank you.
truck over there and fill it with hay needles. Look at it trying to get to its mama. we go. Oh no! Look at that! Oh, good job, Skippy!
To see this mare go through and struggle to have her baby, and the love that is shown between these two as they look at each other and get to know one another, it is truly an amazing thing.
She was born today about 9 o'clock, 9:30 this morning, and my wife and my kids witnessed that. So she was all muddy, so we brought her in here, we washed her off, and she had cleaned off the little filly really well. So